Talaga namang napakaraming maswerteng mamis nitong nakaraang buwan ng Mayo. Ito lang last May 26, 2017, ginanap ng De Los Santos Medical Center ang kanilang Buntis Summit. At kasama na ang relaunching na din ng kanilang Women's Care Center.
This Buntis Summit is a administration-sponsored event. The first being the Happy Mommy, Happy Baby package. Dalawang klaseng package para sa mga buntis, which will include prenatal checkups at saka yung lahat ng kailangan ng laboratory during the prenatal. The second relaunching ng aming Women's Care Center. Itong aming Women's Care Center ay nasa second floor ng hospital. Yeah, for the guests, we have a free registration. We invited a lot of pregnant as well as non-pregnant mothers. Meron kaming lay fora. Itong lay fora na to will consist of different day lectures. First is vaccination during pregnancy. They should know that merong mga vaccines na kailangan during the pregnancy period. Meron kaming commercial booths. Ito yung mga partners namin sa pharmaceutical industry, and everything is for free. The main purpose of this activity is 1, awareness. 2, we want to emphasize that for mommies who want to get pregnant, it is very important. Probably 70% of what is needed for the pregnancy is antenatal care. We want to create awareness na meron kami ng center, and we're giving services here in the center at a very affordable rate. I would like to thank everybody who participated, and we hope to see you here in the Women's Care Center for your prenatal needs. Thank you.
And there's more. They also have a new device in helping mommies and babies.
So the device is, we call it the digital umbilical cord. We call it umbilical cord because basically it connects the mother and the baby digitally. So the solution that we got has three components: the baby tag, which ensures that the baby is safe within the premises; the mother tag, which ensures that the mother and the baby match correctly; and then make sure that the baby is placed at the right bassinet. So, and then there's also an exciter, what we call the exciter. If you take out the baby outside of the authorized areas, then it sounds the alarm. We want to make sure that the maternity patient experience is enhanced. So when the parents come here to have their baby delivered, we want to make sure that when they go home, they are taking the right baby home with them. Secondly, we want to make sure that while the baby is here in the hospital, no untoward incidents happen, not only in terms of having the baby taken out of the hospital, but also ensuring that the baby is not taken to areas where the baby should not be. This particular solution is the first to be adopted here in the Philippines. Although in Asia Pacific hospitals, this is already widely used. And De Los Santos is the first one to be implementing this in the Philippines.
It was an event that was appreciated by a lot of people.
I'm very happy to be part of this Buntis Summit, being a pregnant mom myself. I'm very honored to host an event that helps po yung ating mga kababayan, yung mga buntis na katulad ko, na mabigyan ng mga impormasyon na kailangan nila para ho mapaganda ang kanilang pregnancy at maging safe ang kanilang pregnancy, dahil ayaw po natin na merong nagkakasakit o namamatay, no, dahil ho sa panganganak. Wala na ho dapat ganun nangyayari. Kaya maganda po at napapanahon ang mga ganitong klaseng activities like the Buntis Summit para ho maturuan yung ating mga kababayan na nangangailangan po ng impormasyon para ho maging healthy at happy ang kanilang pregnancy.
Well, siguro sa ating pong nanonood, lalong-lalo na yung mga balak mabuntis o kaya nagsisimula na sa kanilang pagbubuntis, ay sana please take your health very seriously from the beginning of your pregnancy until you give birth, until your child is weaned. Kailangan ay inaalagaan talaga natin ng mabuti. But most importantly, during the period of pregnancy, na lagi nakakalimutan, kailangan pa rin tuloy-tuloy ang check-up, kailangan tuloy-tuloy pa rin ang pag-monitor. No? And I also encourage our mothers to please breastfeed for 6 months to 2 years old, at iwasan sana natin ang paggamit ng formula kung kaya, because breast milk is still the best source of nutrients and good health for our children.